I bet you a follow you didn't know Oklahoma was the first to do these things. Oklahoma was the first home of Liliger cubs. The world's first male Liliger cub was born in a private zoo in Wynnewood, Oklahoma, on May 31st, 2014. Liliger cubs are hybrids, offsprings of male lions and female ligers.
Genetically, all big cats are genetically the same.
And yes, it was that guy. Mama's got some treats. Give me a follow if you didn't know this. And if you did, I'll settle for a like.